Carter, is that you?
Sam, can you hear me?
Carter, hello?
Sam? I don't...
Well, that went nowhere.
Thank you.
twice if you're a moron. Knew it. Sorry, can't come to the door right now.
Thank you. Time for another editorial. What does Lord Akraman believe in? We know what we're fighting for, but what is he all about? Well, here's the thing. If you spend some time listening to all that hot air the drones are spewing, you'll realize there's not a whole lot there. Except that he would really like it if we just gave up and died. Well, right back at you, Akraman. Just because you took a correspondence course in Philosophy 101 doesn't mean that we need to be impressed with you. At the end of the day, it's not about words, but about actions. And all the fancy words in the world can't hide what you are. Just another conqueror.
Sam, can you hear us?
Just about.
Where are you?
Big castle, top of the hill. Can't miss it.
Can you be more specific, son?
No idea. It all looks the same to me. Just head for the gunfire.
Hey! Hey, you down there! Help me!
Huh, a princess in a castle. How stereotypical.
Hello! I am trapped in the tower! I could really use your help up here!
Your knight in shining armor has arrived.
Oh, finally! Mon Dieu! I've been stuck in this fucking room for weeks! Weeks! Do you know what I've been eating? Cold hot dogs and warm soda from the snack machine! My body feels like a sponge! Another day and I would have tried eating the table just to get some fucking fiber in my diet!
I'm sorry, that sounds very...
I dress like this! Do you think this is accurate? I have a PhD in medieval studies! I didn't even want to be a tour guide! Puting!
Well, I...
What I need now is a bottle of wine and a strong man. I have needs, you know? Come on! Come on, I have the master key. I'll take you to the break room and you can ride me like a...
Ma'am, I'm flattered, but I'm trying to save the world here.
Ah, merde. Is it very important?
Well, it's kind of urgent. About that key, though. Does it open every door in the castle?
Yes. At least all the storage facilities.
Oh... Can I have it?
Of course, of course. Here you go.
That's really nice of you. Hey, you know what? I know this guy. You're gonna love him. His name's Rodriguez. I'll give you his number.
Thank you.
beds will be really peaceful.
Ah! Sam!
Hey, guys. How'd you find me?
Followed the gunfire, like you said.
Good to see you again, my son. You really do shoot a lot of aliens.
I try. Where's Rodriguez?
Last time I saw him, he and Hellfire were having fun with a couple of Gunnar.
You're putting disturbing images in my head, Carter.
It's a gift.
Well, keep it to yourself. Let's go.